Hello everyone, welcome to the Stock Trading Tutor channel. In this video, we'll be looking at the recent stocks in the news. Before we go into the topic, I'd like to remind you about the stock market awareness program we are conducting on 29th June. This one is for the Karnataka region. However, you can fill in this form. The description for it, the link for this we have given in the description below. The regions which get the most number of requests, we'll be conducting our next training session on stock market in that area. However, you'll just have to fill in your basic details, your email address, your name, mobile number, and location. Now let's go into the news. First, we have Tata Steel in the news because the European Commission has formally announced its decision to prohibit the proposed European Steel joint venture between the Tata Steel and ThyssenKrupp AG. Promoters of Adani Green have decided to sell up to 5.98% in the company via offer for sale on June 12th and 13th, with the floor price set at 43 rupees per share. The pledge on 1.68% promoter stake in India Cements has been released on Monday. Abhijit Gajendra Gadkar has resigned as CFO from Voltas, and the Deputy MD Anil George will be taking over as CFO. RBI has imposed 11.2 lakh penalty on Yes Bank for breach of prepaid payment norms. Lieutenant General Mukesh Sabharwal has resigned as the non-executive independent director. Yes Bank has had its ratings placed under review for downgrade by Moody's. DHFL has paid the 962 crore rupees interest due on the non-convertible debentures on June 4th in full. Suzlon Energy will continue to work on significant debt reduction and is exploring various options like raising fresh equity and disposal of subsidiaries. Manisha Girotra has resigned as independent director of KEC International, and CTV Network has appointed Manish Jain as the chief financial officer, a key managerial personnel for the company. Reliance Capital and Reliance Home Finance were in the news as PwC has resigned as the statutory auditor of the company. Credit rating of Simplex Infrastructures has been retained with revision in outlook by CARE Ratings. Thank you for watching this video. For more videos on stock market and trading, please subscribe to this channel. If you'd like to create a Demat account with Alice Blue, click the link in the description and fill out your details. You'll also get intraday recommendation calls, and you can learn robo trading software for free.